below the earthly plane, that is the planetary systems in which the earth is present and we are residing, below this earthly plane there are seven planetary systems or the seven lokas, that is Atal, Vital, Sutal, Talatal, Mahatal, Rasatal and Patal. These are the seven planetary systems which are present below the earthly plane. So I am going to describe all these seven planetary systems one after another, who resides there, what happens there, and all these details. Just below the earthly plane is the Atal Loka. In this Atal Loka, there is a very powerful demon named as Bala. He is the son of Maya Danava. He created 96 kinds of mystic powers. If a man enters this Atal Loka, then woman immediately capture him and induce him to drink an intoxicating beverage. This intoxicant endows the man with great sexual power, and the women take advantage of that for enjoyment. The women will enchant him with attractive glances, intimate words, smiles, and then embraces. And in this way, the women will induce him to enjoy sex to their full satisfaction. Because of this increased sex power, the man thinks himself to be very strong and he is filled with pride. Below the Atal Loka is the Vital Loka, where Lord Shiva, who is known as the master of gold mines, lives with his personal associates like ghosts and similar living entities. Lord Shiva lives here with his wife Bhavani, and he creates living entities, he produces living entities along with Bhavani, and this place is filled with gold. There is abundance of gold in this Vital Loka. Below the Vitala is the Sutala Loka. This Sutala Loka is famous because Bali Maharaj, the great king, the grandson of Prahlad Maharaj, resides here. Lord Vamandev, who is Lord Vishnu himself, he gave Bali Maharaj this Sutala Loka. This Sutala Loka is very opulent, and Bali Maharaj worships Lord Vamandev even today. Below the Sutala Loka is the Talatala Loka. This Talatal Loka is ruled by Maya Danava. Maya Danava is the master of all the Mayavadis. Once Lord Shiva set fire to the three kingdoms of Maya Danava, but later, being pleased with him, he returned his kingdom. Since that time, Maya Danava has been protected by Lord Shiva, and therefore he falsely thinks that he need not fear the Sudarshan Chakra of Sri Krishna. Below the Talatala Loka is the Mahatala Loka. It is the abode of many hooded snakes, who are descendants of Kadru. The great snakes who reside here are Kuhaka, Takshaka, Kaliya, and Shushena. The snakes in Mahatal are always disturbed by the fear of Garuda, the carrier of Lord Vishnu. Beneath the Mahatal is the planetary system known as Rasatal, which is the abode of the demoniac sons of Diti and Danu. These sons are extremely powerful and very cruel. Although they are very proud of their strength, they are defeated by the Sudarshan Chakra of Lord Krishna. They are very envious of the demigods, especially Indra. Beneath Rasatal, another planetary system known as Patal Loka is there. There, many serpents reside. This loka is called as Naga Loka. Here, the chief serpent is Vasuki Nag. These serpents are very angry always, and they have many hoods. Some have thousands of hoods, and above the hoods, there are valuable gems which are bedecked in their hoods. The light coming out of the gems which are there in the hoods, this illuminates the entire lower planetary systems. Below the Patal Loka, the hellish planets or the hells and Pitri Loka are situated. This Pitri Loka is the abode of Yamraj, the very powerful son of Sun God. He resides in Pitri Loka with his personal assistants known as Yamdutas, and abiding by the rules and regulations set down by the Supreme Lord, the Yamdutas bring all the sinful men to him immediately upon their death. After bringing them within his jurisdiction, he properly judges them according to their specific sinful activities and sends them to one of the suitable hellish planets for punishment. If you like these kinds of great knowledge from Srimad Bhagavatam, then please subscribe to this channel.